Hello everyone, welcome to our continuing Distant Worlds 2 playthrough. Let up our Xenomorph Boskara playthrough. As we push for victory against the evil creatures and species of the galaxy. Remember kids, integration is key. That is my world. That is not my people. How would you like to sell me all of these mining stations? I didn't give you an ammo. What do you think? Thank you. Just reducing your upkeep, buddy. Alright, so sort by name. And strength of 3. Alright. That's probably not a good thing. Bombardment has begun. I think we got this in the bag. Please set down your forces. You've done all you can do, you can't do no more. Just attack. Sweet. Sound base, refuel, and automated attacks. Understanding of galactic governance. Nice. Where are you at? Go attack this place. Colonies, we're all done. Still building. Where is your armor barracks? 20. You guys, why do you have that facility? That's Spec Ops. Troops capture. Head over to Rolla. Let's load some troops here. Not you, you. Load troops. Go, go, go! Attack the enemy with all due strength and purpose. Want this quadrant eliminated. Troops get placed down. Nice. Once we conquer this, we'll see if they want to sell us anything. Alright, go retrofits. Six is attacking. Fully confident in your abilities. Way out there. Swarm 2 has no mission. Well, build facilities. Yes, just planetary. Because galactic wise, you a bit more important. It's terraforming. All right, so everyone has something to do, right? Wrong. Six, go refuel. This home base and attack. If you're done refueling, swarm 5. Let's see. Well, Fleet's already taken care of that. Go attack that. Hey, buddy. So we took over some of your space. How about we take over some of your space stations peacefully? Or your other app. What do you think about it? Not interested. Well, all your bases now belong to me. How close are you pushing towards victory? 56%. Small frigate carriers under attack. Yes, that's gonna happen. Oy. Any new tech? No new super tech. What's up? No. Oh, crud. Yes, research. We will take that. Places Caslon. Sure. Wait, slickest one. Why are you not attacking this place? Locust 3. Utepi has a bunch of troops available. Why don't you load up? To transfer. Focused one. Take a general. Four. Transferring. Focus 3. And go. That's everybody. How goes this assault? Where are you going? Please tell me you're gonna do it with more with that, more than that. Never mind. You did it! Yay! That's me. There is the bad guy. colonies. Kugarari. Mission. Hold up. Take a general or two. Nope. You attack there. About here. Bomber. Can't even tell where your home planet is. Swarm 8. Go blow that thing up. Swarm 4. Ah, 3,000 defense strength. And some of the belt mission. Come bombard. What are we up to? 84 military ships destroyed. That's not good. Hey, buddy. Any new bases? Not really. Colonies, yes. You are a drain for now. Fifteen, no mission. Well, guess what? Attack that. 1, 2. Attack that one. Let me do what, where? Superior habitability. Which money do I need? Just a few more billion. 8 billion total. Can't even tell which planets are there. Woo, dance. Swarm 2. Sorry, buddy. Heck. Everyone's got a mission. But it's warm. What if you attack that? You've got troops, so we're going to load troops. You got the build up some troops. More troops. Pump them out. We can do it. Hello? You have no mission. You can load troops. Pick a softer target. Clearly, I need a swarm on this. Why are you so low? Oh, retrofits. Bombard. And you guys. Okay, I'll be here. Nice. Alright, how goes bombarded mints? Thousand strength. Shipyards, medium, yes. and yours will never get built. Or is that a different place? I think that's a different place. So now that I have 6 million change, still can't make it. Yeah. Oop. Stealth operations, go! Place too heavily defended. What about here? Heavily defended. This work. Bombard. Watch the attack. Oh god, please set down more troops. There we go. We're there for a minute. Still have 5,000 strength in reserve. That needs to get set down. Still have 5,000 strength. That needs to get set down. Come on, buddies. Set it down. Who still has troops? What are you doing? Attack. You motherfudger. Troops, now I have to negotiate with this guy. Roll my generals back. Thank you. All because you refuse to put down your frickin' troops. The strength to take it, but no, too good for you. All right. You guys were like right there. Strength, go. Set down some troops. Take this place. We're not building an armor barracks. Too bad. I don't care if you don't like this. Hey buddy, sell us some places. Boy, and we push out our influence a little bit farther. Not putting up scenery. Victory progress pushed to 57%. All right, go. You have 12,000 attack strength. We've got it all. Troops, check strength and arenas, and colonies. Windows, load. Pick up your general. This one's costing me negative 50,000. Incredible. And this is getting loaded, you guys. Hey, pick up a general. You go to just 3 or 4. Hey buddy, any new bases? Holy crap. For 90 grand, we can control more of your space. Set down your troops. Please set down your troops. Please set down your troops. Another colony brought under our control. Thank you. And you guys need to find a place to go. Troops, we got our no mission. Hey, buddy, seeing as how this is in my territory now, why don't we say to a little trade? So, how goes it here? Here it out. Excellent. Come aboard. And we need to load up some more troops. Loading troops, loading troops, loading troops. How goes the war exhaustion? War exhaustion is looking great. His war exhaustion, probably not so. Diplomacy, war exhaustion, serious. You want a planetary bastion. Nowhere near front line, but why not? good news is he should be getting plenty of money from his civilian sector. We're at war, and we have trade income. We're not building defense bases. Bombardments. Still on the way. Probably gonna be that way for a while. Fleet with no missions. Go attack something. Like that place. Four, seven. First you refuel, and you'll bombard that planet. Form two. Get together somewhere. Percent. Yeah, let's not build that. Oh shoot, nope, I refuel. Sorry. Don't know why we're paused. We have begun bombardments. 2,000 gold strength. Go attack. Go 13,000 attack strength. Attack Bartuk! That's not a Kedarov world. Please set down your troops. Thank you. Taking general bonus up 36%. Nice. Very good. Must destroy the most enemy ships in the galaxy. Xenoc Technocracy has destroyed 3,508. So we're getting there. Not building that. Say no to that. Where's your attack strength down to 2,000? Come on, General, you can do it. Rotate your troops. Another colony conquered. Sweet. Guys. That guy's a refuelers. Need more troops. Looks like you have a decent number built up. So, dude. And need some more. Tax loan, sure. Load troops. Take your generals. Focus 3, take your generals. Transfer to Locust 4. Dude, that's not even the right ship. The heck? Locust 4, take your general. Do you have any mining stations you would like to sell me as a result of my capturing your base? And more of your space becomes my space. Yes. Boost this up. No. Let's not do that. That's it. Yeah. How goes bombardment? Fleets. What up? Mm-hmm. on its way. Come on down. To Bombard Town. These two bases. Hello? Never mind. Set down some troops. Should be a quick conquest. Two generals on the surface. Another colony successfully conquered. Nice. Oh, not even a Xenarch world. Goodbye, Xenarchs. Of course, all these lovely bases, which I'm sure you're more than willing to sell me. For a hefty profit. $420 million people, citizens, to exploit. Hold on. Loading troops. Come load troops. Still traveling, got it. Anybody not have a mission? You go refuel and repair. What are we up to? 122 military ships, 668 civilians. Just three more colonies to go. So I enjoy building. No. How goes the research? I think we can speed that up. We have been gun bombardments. Attack? They've got nothing. Sweet. Is this even your planet? Florida. 100% job with shot core, but you do you, buddy. And now I need to light up the troops. And pick up your generals. You try to go to Locust War. Yes. Not time that worked. And let's find a place for you to attack. Why don't you come to here, and we'll begin the bombardment. Transfer to Locust War. You say you have no mission. I don't believe you. Swarm 4, come here. Oh, hey, buddy. little mining station you got here. Why don't you sell me? Apparently we really want to be friendly with you. Spy has been dismissed. Yay. Begun bombarding their colony. Well, let's not just bombard it, let's attack it. So who has space control? I do. We set down more troops. You're out. Now we got the decisive advantage. How goes loading of troops? Good. And down they go. Where it stops, nobody knows. Ah, we lost an armored brigade. Sweet, and you come to get this one. Why don't you get my general? Holy crap, we got no more. This is a sign we need to end our wars. What am I kidding? Xena, trying to get this spear. Humans need to disappear. Magic trick. Or somehow only the Skyrians are left. Magic. All right, so two systems left. Anybody complaining about not having a mission? Attack. 3, 7, 8. I'll give you something to attack. Trust me. There are always places to attack. Let's try it this way. Squirming. Alright. Ethan. Analysis of our colony Theta Prime has made an indigenous application of our knowledge. Detailed examination of our past combined with our extensive exploration discoveries, we cannot predict events in the near future. Nice. Let's load up some troops. And you load troops, take your generals. Agent has completed his mission. Nice. Right. Not building resort bases. Quit asking. Sure, we'll build that one. Build it all, build it all, 'cause I want it now. Fuel tankers. It's always the fuel tankers. Oy. More superior weapons? Nope. Alright. Any fleet's not doing anything. Someone's having a festive little war. He somehow got caught in the middle. Okay, why don't Chewie move here? What are you doing here? Why don't you go to Locust? And we have claimed victory! There needs to be a better victory screen. Well, no one's gonna really oppose us, so. Time to call it a day. Thanks for having to stop by. If you have a suggestion of what else I should play, be sure to leave a comment if you're watching this from YouTube, and I'm gonna swap over to a different game. Thanks for having to stop by. Hope something good happens to you, and I will see you later.